मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम लोग पढ़ेंगे क्लास थ्री का EvS। हम लोग को चैप्टर थ्री का आज क्वेश्चन आंसर्स करने हैं। सो आप अपनी कॉपी लीजिए, ऊपर में डालिए चैप्टर थ्री शेल्टर क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, राइट अबाउट द हाउसेस मेड इन डेजर्ट रीजंस। इसका आंसर लिखेंगे। In desert regions, houses are made of mud and straw. These houses do not have windows to prevent dust from entering the house. The mud walls and thatched roof keep the house cool in hot summers. Okay, question number two. Why is sunlight necessary? Sunlight is necessary because it kills germs in the house. Question number three. Why should the doors and windows of a house have wire आंसर लिखेंगे। द डोर्स एंड विंडोज ऑफ अ हाउस हैव वायर नेटिंग्स so that flies and mosquitoes do not enter the house. Question number 4. How can we keep our house clean? We keep our house clean by sweep the floors and keep the things in order and also mop the rooms to avoid dust. Bathroom must be kept dry okay. Question number 5. When and how do we decorate our houses? आंसर लिखेंगे वी डेकोरेट आवर हाउसेस ऑन वेरियस ओकेजंस लाइक फेस्टिवल and weddings. People decorate their houses by with rangolis, by make rangolis and also use lights, diyas, lanterns flowers and torans to make to make the house look more beautiful. ये हो गया हमारा चैप्टर कंप्लीट. ओके.